Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim with Pro Tour. I'm talking about online tournament here on the PlayStation Dotel Fishing League. Alright, we're currently looking to go over to Grand Union and have a go at the match series. Apparently it's in the morning, so it should be interesting. Alright, we've got the tackle box set. Alright, where to go? I think we'll take that spawn point there. Alright, we should be able to get something in this region. And there we go, straight into a fish. A small common carp. Right, we can get the third rod finally out. Now it's a case of waiting again. Actually, we ain't got to wait long. One rod. Yeah, one rod. Ah, rod two's going as well. Which is red maggot. And another rod. Well, looks like we're going to have a busy match at the way things are going. Oh, our third rod. Let's see what's near that barge. You never know, something might be hiding under it. Oh, we're definitely onto the rod. Right, rod three went first, then rod two. Another rod. Ah, something different, a roach. I started to wonder if it was only just going to catch a rod. Okay, so waiting to see what comes along next. And we didn't have to wait long. Back on the road. Well, I thought the fish had deserted us. Oh, our first tench. No doubt this is going to be a brood. Yeah. No doubt this is going to be a brood as well. Yep. And another roach. That's a decent sized roach. I'm back on the road again. No doubt this one's going to be a rod. Oh no, we've got a bream. And we're back on carp. Oh, a small leather. Well, it looks like we could be jumping two places with our next fish. Well, it looks like we've got our second bream. No trouble with these ones, they pull up a good fight. And we don't want them heading towards the outer bounds. But once they get down there, that's it, you lose them. And another small roach. And a tench. We are getting a variety of fish. And it looks like we got our first perch. Oh, don't want you to go around under the footbridge, we'll never get it back if you do. Oh, it's another rod. So far we managed to get 20 fish. And the vast majority of them are rod. Oh, don't run too heading too far that direction. A small roach. Usually the roach don't head that way, the carp and bream do, sometimes tench. Oh, a small common. A small bream. Something small came into easy. Oh, no surprise, there's another rod. There's definitely a lot of rod down this end. Normally, you only get a handful, maybe one or two in a match. Not so far, how many we've already caught. Oh, a tench. Looks like we've got another tench as well. Oh, Rob, one's going. I know that his tench is going to mess about. Just to get another tench. Oh, a decent sized one. Well, that rod came in quite easy. Our next fish will move us up one again. Right, one mirror carp. Oh no, it's a common carp. Something easy to fetch in a rod. No surprises there. I just put rod one back out. That looks like a roach. Yeah, a small roach. and we're back on Bream. Yeah, we've got a mirror car. Looks like it might have a roach. Could be a rod. No, it's a roach. Another roach. They're getting smaller. At least one thing with a small fish, they're easy to fetch in. You ain't gonna mess about with them. Not like the bream and the carp. Rod 3. Back on carp. Not going any further than that. That one common. Oh, it's a bream. And what is that about? It's a grey coloured one. Something small, I'd say a roach. Yeah. This looks like another roach. Yeah. and managed to move up again. We've now got 40 fish. I managed to get to 30th. And we're not far off halfway through the event. There's been steady progress so far. At least we've been catching fish. They'll probably go quiet now for a bit. Ah, we're back on fish. Oh, it's a carp. Ah, got that carp. Oh, another common. It's starting to get bigger. That's 13 pounds a bit. Oh no, we're gonna lose rod 3. I can see it. Should I pick it up? Can we get it back? Yeah, we managed to get it back. Oh, it's only a rod or a roach. Normally they don't go down there. It's a roach. I wasn't expecting it to go down that far down the barges. Oh, decent sized bream. Right, rod 1's heading down that way. Oh, rod 3's going as well. And we're back on carp. Oh, decent leather. Right, let's get on with rod 3 after I get this rod back out. Oh, it's a little perch. I think we've got another perch. Looks like we're gonna have a run of perch. and a small leather cart. Oh, got the wrong rod. Not only rod 2, I thought it was going to be rod 1. Oh, back on the rod. I'm turning them for a bit. Right, it looks like we could be moving up at least 2 more places with our next fish. If you've got 48. Right, we've got this bream. Yep. And be back on the roach. I'll say it's a rod, yeah. It's one thing, they do come in quite easy. Looks like we've got carp hanging around with that barge. course, something easy to fetch in. Ah, another roach. Oh, we've got a pike hanging around. We might see some of the fish vanish now. Obviously not. Another rod. And a roach. Ooh, a decent sized bream. I'm surprised we're still catching them. Yeah, we're back on fish. I don't know where they've gone. Right, we've got 10. Oh, Rob 3's going. And a common carp. Yeah, lots of them on maggots. Because if you use maggots in a carp match, we'll end up with everything. Oh, I wonder what we're going to get a chop worm now. Ah, another 10. I think we've got another perch. Yeah, another perch. Oh, we're back on the small roach. I'm starting to wonder where they've gone. Oh, we're back on the road. Give it a few more small fish. There's some of the large ones. So we managed to get to 65 fish in the top 15 just. Well, we're still catching rod. Decent sized ones as well. Back on the decent sized bream also. Right, got this leather carp, £4.07. Starting to get larger. At least he came in pretty easy. These small roach definitely coming easy. Decent sized tench. Actually came in very easy for a tench. Right, mine's get 70. Next fish is gonna move us up one. Well, we're in the last 5 minutes. We do get a lot more of these small roach. And we need to reset rod one. So we've got 72. Managed to get up to 14. And we're back on the road again. Well, we've moved up to 13. Well, that one didn't stay. Hopefully it'll come back. Oh, that's that bream sorted. Oh, we've got that carp, another common. A small roach, that would do. Let's get to 77. Unless it's a small fish. Anything large, we're not going to get in. There's a small one. That just messing about. We got it. That's a roach. Whatever's on the lottery, we're not going to get in, so we'll be finishing with 78. And we managed to get to 12. So that's been our trip to the Grand Union. If you like this video, give a thumbs up, subscribe, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.